nature noisy sometimes, eh? Oh, well, here we are. I've got a little get out tonight, so I thought I'd come out in the woods, cook myself a bit of food. Made myself up another little grill. Just a small one. Got hand size. Some of the cheap skewers. Put some split rings in it so the skewers will just slide in and out. And these just have to be hooked on. And they're much the same as the other one, or similar to other people's. Pushed into the ground and it will just sit there. Just like that. I can then build my fire underneath that. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on. And my food will sit on top of that. So, I'll make a start on that and I'll come back in a moment. Right, let's get this going. A bit of birch bark tonight. Nice and dry, so it should get me going well. Come on, Mr. Birchbark. Tonight, got myself a round sausage, which will fit on there perfectly. And some beans, a bit of barbecue sauce, and that'll go in the pot. stink of smoke tonight. It'll be nice. Get my beans on and started because I can take the flame. One of the brethren was talking about these food grade silicone bags, so I bought some of them off Amazon rather than bring the can in with me. We'll try that. Cold beans and gum. Where are we? Right, we'll let that go and bring you back when something more interesting happens. Should have told you all that was a snake, really, wouldn't I? I could get away with that, being a snake. Snake burger. That's what I'm having tonight. Snake burger. Almost done. I was just thinking this would be a good zombie and or anti-zombie position. I've got quite a steep slope. I'll show you. Quite a slick, steep slope there. And then behind me, heavy foliage. Too noisy for them to break through. And I reckon getting up the slope would be difficult for them as well. Okay. Let's get this going. Lovely snake burger sorted. Finish with this now, so I'll just spread it out a bit. I've got a full bottle of water there to douse it down afterwards. And there's a stream just down there. I used to play in these woods when I was a kid. Me and a couple of mates used to come up here all the time. Fantastic fun, loved it. Right, I'm gonna scoff down on this and I guess I'll come back when I've finished and tidied up. Oh, I just warmed my beans up again and they're hot. Hot. Fire a good soaking. And my burger's nice too. Right, that's me, all done. Packed up, tidied up, covered up, and ready to wander back to my car.